A most important aspect of your work will be determination of eligibility for special services. We've already talked specifically about the two mandated criteria and two optional criteria for autism listed in Missouri's state plan. Remember that you'll need to document behaviors you've observed in each of those criteria areas. Here are some more things you'll want to consider.